I love how fast you work towards home. Once you get those hips going in the right direction, you do a nice job of exploding off of that back leg and getting that awesome, awesome extension through that backside. That's gorgeous. You can also see yourself landing really athletically on that whole front foot. You're instantly stable in that front knee. Your front hips rotating right away. Really good stuff here. Honestly, you need to focus a little bit just more on the beginning. Number one, we can see your back foot's off center here. So your heel's in front of your toe, so you're creating some wrap from that front side and then some sit as you lift your knee. Watch your eyes and your knee lift. See how they're starting to change levels? As you make that first move forward with your hips, we want those eyes to stay in that same spot there. We want to stay tall on that back leg as long as we can. You can see yourself sitting down a little bit in that back leg, and those eyes are just changing levels a little bit. Let's make sure our posture's good from the start. Let's make sure our heel's right across from our toe, and let's make sure we can stay anchored in that backside all the way into our first movement. If you can work on that really good back leg drive and that good hip speed you're creating down the mound is just going to get that much more powerful. Honestly, you got some good stuff going on here. Let's just work on the very, very beginning, like we were talking about last week at pitching.